Far Cry Primal. This game is very fun. I have done a little bit. I started going into the hard areas earlier today. But, yeah. I'm too young to go in there. I need to do a lot more. Looks like I'm starting to go into the more of the hard areas again. I might have to turn around and start doing some missions. Oh yeah, it looks like death. I'm gonna just return this way and just do missions. I might as well. I ran ahead, I shouldn't go too far. Especially if I'm always just running. I don't know if you get a helicopter, not a helicopter, but some type of device to fly. Because I see you get the grappling to device. So that's cool. See, which, how convenient. As soon as I saw it, it's right there. But I mean, in this, you don't really need it. You get the slide. You can slide, which is really cool. I actually enjoy that. Oh, I almost walked off to my death. Wow. That would have been horrible. Headshot. Oh. Come here, buddy. Better run. You thought after I skinned your buddy. Now I'm gonna skin you. Okay, got a club. Yeah, you don't want it. Smash you too. Come on. Oops. Been running the wrong way this whole time. Wow. It should have registered the health. Oh well, what can you do? I should have ran, but whatever. Okay. Yep. You see that dude just on fire? It's so funny. Okay, the conclusion, you just have to burn them. And then eventually it'll all burn. Hmm.
Wild One. I shoved you.
How am I missing? Goats coming. Up here. Watch, it's gonna be like 10.
Wild Shanti.
Dead, man. man. Dude, I didn't mean to throw it at your face. To give you, holy cow, you greedy bastard. Come back. I'm gonna go get more meat. I guess for some reason I don't have enough. I just don't want you to come behind me and try to take my life. Both of them died right next to each other. dying on. Okay. Thought I learned some new skills. Okay, let's see what we gotta do next. Okay, I think. Okay, I guess that's our current objective. Let's see what it is. Watch this, ladies and gentlemen. That's so cool. That is so cool. Talk to me at the village. See what they have to say. Nothing but good news.
Marka katakar, guar tichaska manchlausarsh, machi winja guamarsh, aguapati pacharsh, aish kauha damshamas, ulashwa shwaida, winja cha tichaya.
Okay. Sign me a deer skin. Alright.
Smarkaka, Rashtar.
grab my. Okay, and I guess he wants to talk to me over here. He's just hanging out by himself.
Shrash, shrash, bau shaugas, winja yisu dijam, ma sankwai dausa. Ah, daiwa damshi, hakrapi shayu kwa yaka.
Okay, I got you, bro. Got you right now. Make you hug.
Balsa you! Balsa you! Balsa you! Balsa you!
Oh, yeah. Okay, rare lion skin. That's it? Yes! Got more skills to unlock. Guess my owl is gonna help me out a lot in the upcoming battles. Okay, so where am I headed off to now? Since I'm done with that. Oh yeah, I should go get the deer. So where is deer on that right here? Exactly what I needed. I just follow you until you die. Oh. Okay. Ooh. It was way faster than walking. Let's do it. Oh yeah, home improvement. Tool time. Thank you. hopefully stop with your screaming. There is the upgrader. I thought that was the next upgrading thing. He must have moved it. Killing it. We were enemies at first, but then because she attacked me, but then I saved her life.
The dam shayau gar saila.
Takar guasham. Guasham ha guarpati pachers. Tu guama parshai. Haita chawa su chaudam. Nu, aquí está. Mi jan has ha guasham. Aja marwa udam waidam si shau sinacham si warja pa ti udam shayar guama dwayam tu sai arshi tachis la ha Malshata Guarpati.
Well, they will get crushed with their own blood. The next day, bum bum bum. If only I would have waited just a little bit longer for spending skill points, but whatever. I still got a good amount. Okay.
Wenja wantar hupacha udam shanti hasa. Wamash ha waikarsh.
Yeah, cut their ears off. Crazy.
My marchasar, Winjamana, Ulaikwa, Chuta Marita. Usai Salwa Guan. Palhuda!
Palhu hasmas! Nu, takar masi hayauda!
I got this. Alright, they're done. That would have been bad if I would have jumped down.
Nihayauda!
Sakui Frostar!
teammate, I think that was a teammate. Oh, I feel bad for killing a teammate. What? My dog? Oh. Die, buddy. No.
Knee.
Got you. We had some casualties, but we made it through the day.
Udam shanti ati, kuhai atakar,
masai marwahuan, guanpati,
u arsh shazdarwa guijar, u winja duayai.
Winja, waifa.
All right. Did you?
Tushi.
Here you go, buddy. Focus on other things. get off my dog. And my wolf. Buddy.
Tushi.
You're okay. Thought I lost you. Talking about. Who was that? Man, we lost a lot of people.
Who? Udamwanta?
A lot of good people.
Udamari. Ul. Atikwaifa.
Apa. Laiwamaya. Shaja, Palhu Winja Marirs!
Shaja, Palhu Udamari, Winja Baltasha, Gwaifamas!
Shaus Uz Dawson. Sana Kwaida Shanchi Parishai, Salwa Winja Marwa!
Machi, Sami Gartici Napa.
Just calm down. I just saw you. Saw you're up.
Winjai.
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 Eh, Winja!
Okay, so what am I gonna do now? Eyes to the mix now.
Fagwe. Udambi. Upafi. Udam. Fagwe ha aya pasta.
Oh, I just puked everywhere.
Udam. Fagwe ha aya pasta.
So last time I drank the blood, I flew with my owl, so I wonder what's gonna happen now.
Charlie Uda Marsh.
Club. Come on, dude.
Amari!
They're all coming after me now. If you guys want to comment and let me know what you guys want me to do, or if you guys want to see a certain thing, just let me know.
Wife-ta! Baal, Bafetal! Baal, Baal, who Udam Fakwe! Shunta Daba Dabu!
Galaita! Udam Pacham!
Shrash! Shrash! Yagisu Sarta! Swarga! Marmari. Makwadi Udam Shashkwanishla. Udam Masup near Pacham. Udam Plahagwar Pati. Dakar. Takari, Suna, Mishayu Aluti Fadata, Bal Bal Pafital Urusu, Kwai Kwashraba, Shayu Nawa Sadada, Saif Naba Suhayayata, Shunta Gwar Buhata. Nai, ti yi bal bal.
Mi yi pafital daf, kwai bal bal, tu sa bashmas.
Ti shai yu sakwa takar, ma, ais pafita, nata salwa
my pretty gun. Cool helmet there. The wolf with the deer antlers. Pretty cool. Another trip, guys, ladies and gentlemen. I cannot wait. I wonder what it is. I'm about to be a mammoth. What? How did I die? I thought I was hitting each one as they were coming up to me. They must have been just ramming me straight in the face. Just right on. Jump down. What? That almost took me out. I just got... Coming after you, Rhino Spirit. The geyser. No. Done. Done. Some cool war paint on him, though. Okay. Just got another skill point. I already know what that's going to. Oh, yeah. But so far, this is everything that I've chosen. You know. These are all the people you can get. The tribes. You know, so much. I haven't had that much yet. Here's everything that I've crafted. Pretty decent so far. Okay, is there anything you guys want to see? Or I'm just going to run over here and talk to this guy. If there's nothing... Oh, actually, never mind. Maybe even talk to her. Uh-oh, unless you guys want to see another trippy dream. If not, I'm just going to go do the trippy dream. And I have to eventually. Alright, here we go, guys. Okay, this is the same thing. Sorry about this, guys. I did not know this. Totally gonna go do something else. I'm not doing the same thing twice. Okay. Moving on to the next thing. But yeah, if you like what you see, and hit the like button and subscribe to my videos. I usually make videos every single day. All different games. Oh, it's my... Cave line, that's pretty dope. I didn't even know I could do that. It looks crazy. Just put a small little dot head, like literally just a head on the map. I think you can just see that. That's kind of funny. Ooh.
Apa.
Dawinja.
Tutta Iwanka. Schlauta. Magisch bei die Mama fuai.
That guy in the background, did you see him?
Dwa sashwalim samharsi. Hals hafchu waidam, kwati salka daicham.
Magisch wash da mama fpadi. Bu kwati salka daish. Aish has waidata. Tushi guash.
That would have been very, very bad. Would have took my lung pop.
Chakwash.
Ah, I abandoned it. I was just looking for the thing over here. I'm on fire! So yeah, you just gotta run around and find those like handprint things. Very weird. I hope we don't have to do the whole storyline again. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Hars, Changwash.
So it should be here, close. Just a beehive. And four bees. Now they're very dangerous unless you want to stay there. Unless you have fire. What are you doing? Just standing there. Protection. Out of nowhere. No, that's mine. That's my pet. Okay. Okay, man, this thing's traveled far.
Mama Fadi, the Iguar Cham Cham Shadafmas, Schlangwiguan Dafmas.
Yo, what's up? Yo, Richard had to go to the bathroom and get a snack and shit. I'm his brother, I'm over here playing for him. Yeah, I just died. It is what it is. I don't know how to play this game. I'm doing whatever I gotta do. I know I'm going after some face or something. Stops away. There we go. Yo, something you want me to do, man, just comment. Let me know what's up. You want me to select a certain mission or something, you know? Just let me know. Hunt something. Whatever, man. Some wolves over there. I can hunt them. Oh, guys are a little crazy. Nigga, I'm getting attacked. Shut up. No clue. Never played this before. Still a wolf left. Finish him off real quick. Got him. That's kind of cool though. I can set stuff on fire. Help my fellow, whatever you want to call them. That's how we do it. Really wish you would just comment. Let me know what you want me to do. I've got a little thing too. It's Tubbs the Don 3009. TUBZDON. Alright. Yeah. TUBZTHEDON 3009.
some weird stuff up in this game, man. Alright. Well, my time has passed. My brother's gonna be back on, and I'm gonna go in my room and start my podcast up. Let me know.
Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Oh, he's about to burn my club all the way. Oh, I didn't even know there was alligators in this. Yeah, you didn't even see that coming, did you, alligator? Thought you were gonna get me. Ended up getting got. Whew. Gave me a heart attack. It's gonna make me second guess going in the water. Look around, see if there's any more of them. Okay. Alright. Like instead of ladders and just walking, finding another way, it's like grab a vine. Oh no, I didn't. I was probably gonna make burgers in a little bit if you wanted, or maybe maybe. I'll probably in a second. Oh, is he peeing on me? He's peeing on me.
Mawinja!
Nay! Most of the Mawinja! Ah, Dijam Shanti, Maikasu Tagata, Udam Warwai.
Oh, yeah?
Smarta!
Wait, he has a little gimp arm. No. Okay. Looks like this is a trap. Maybe I have to set it on fire. I don't know. Leanne should. Ala, you just go ahead. Oh. Was that the right call? Just jumping into the water. Done. I just got clobbered. Okay. Water. I don't know about that. Definitely nothing over here. Has to be somewhere to go. Well, I just came out the same way. This is not helping me whatsoever. Have any idea? Post a comment. This nine stone. I think that's literally the only way, unless this has something to do with it. Yeah, I have no idea. Wow, this is would be the first time ever that I'm actually stumped. I feel like I should have already had the grappling glove. Wow, did I just kill myself? Like, did I trap myself in a cave? Am I like Castaway? Killing myself. Cause there's no way to get out of this cave. I think I shouldn't have fell. Okay, maybe there was something I had to do down there. That'd be fun. Well, I swear I'm gonna find it and then I'm gonna feel so stupid that it took me so long to find it. Okay. You were watching, I was watching. There was no way that was in here. The last time I was in here, that thing was alive. What's up with that? Because I don't see no alive one. Oh, wow, you were hiding real well. Okay, I guess there was another one. But I didn't notice that one before. I feel kind of dumb that I was, like, literally walking around for like an hour. Going up. Okay, it's some animal fat. Just what I wanted. Thank you. Gonna go down very slowly. He didn't have a chance. Did it. Okay, going down. Oh, too fast. Aren't you an angry cat? Oh, two angry cats. Three angry cats. There's a whole herd of you. Alright, let's do it. Hello. Welcome. Gonna eat some good eating tonight. Hey, man. Thanks for joining. Hope you enjoy. Oh! Hope you guys are having a good night. Hope you enjoyed the show. If there's anything you guys want me to do after this mission, just comment. I think I might have just came from here. Wait, no, I came from the ceiling, so that would be the way to go. Oh, the long journey of climbing the mountain. I am not trapped no longer. Set some stuff on fire? I got you. It's charge, forest fire. Smokey the Bear will not be happy. Burn it all. This is a big forest fire, people. Wonder how many trees I could set on fire. Man, aww. Y'all know, I wish it was like Grand Theft Auto and then I could, you know, get some like gas or something and just start pouring it everywhere. Alright. Okay. Let's see what the dude, he just peed on me. So how are you tonight, Elijah? How do you get up there? Oh, right there. See, I'm not used to the whole vine. Use the vine to climb up. Look at that gimp arm.
It's my god!
This guy!
Ninja! Ninja! Kona Ninja Marwa?
Paru Gwaifash, na maita tiwai.
Na maita. Winja Sakwin. Pasta. Kala. Saiwai Shashwai. Hasar Urusis. Balwinja touches la Daisu. Ma Hasar Urusis. Mi Bichauda.
Shashwainam. Una Tarai. Uwincha Gwaifa.
Budaf, my gun. Sashwat so Daishan Hasar Urusi Sancha.
Can I get a better name than Smart Piss Man? go. Screw it. Friends at one time. Yeah, I actually do like Far Cry 4. It's a fun game. It's just, you know, I like this a lot more. Okay, I'm gonna get that thing now. But, yeah, I actually do like Far Cry 4. It's like, you know, I just don't like the chair helicopter thing and a few things about it. But other than that, it's a great game. Oh, the bees. I did that last time. Yeah. You kind of do have to sneak around and melee every single person. And it's really not like a shooter like Far Cry 3. I really miss Far Cry 3. That was a good one. Wait, where am I going? It's all melee though, huh? Oh, I'm leaving the zone. Okay, it's right over here.
Gosh!
But have you tried Far Cry 4? What do you think about it? You guys having a good night? And is there a certain thing you guys want me to do after this mission? Just... That's good. I haven't tried The Witcher 3. My buddy Mike has. He loves that game. He platinumed it in like, I think like 2 weeks or something. But yeah, I definitely like Far Cry. The Witcher is, you just got so many tedious things, I heard. You did? Wow. See, you must have been, did you play for a long time? Yeah. Oh, come on. How do you expect me to get up there? Okay, maybe I have to go through here. Makes sense. Come on. Oh, snap. Get him! Oh! Right in the throat. Wow, man. Straight destroyed that game. How is Dying Light? I actually wanted to play that. Alright. It's clobbering time. Where are they? There you are. Oh, see, Dead Island, now that's a good game right there. Now that was one, I love that game. So old school, but classic. Not that old, but still. As soon as I started going up, he just straight clobbered me in the face. Oh, I had to search his dead body. Where are you? But is there anything you guys want me to do after this mission? Or I'm just gonna keep on keeping on? But Dead Island. I can't wait until they come out with another good zombie game. Do you guys like Killing Floor? See, that's what I needed to get. Like, what do you mean they gave unlimited ammo? In like Far Cry 3, or? Or are you talking about killing for? Okay. A spear belt. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Yeah. Because it's really difficult. Like, the bullets are what makes it fun. After so many times of chopping people in the head, or hitting them in the head, it's like, you know, it gets old. Some shards are thrown. I'm probably gonna get a spear belt. Oh, I didn't even know I could do all three. Okay. Alright. You guys want me to do anything special? Go hunt down a certain creature? Go explore the map in the red zone? Anything you guys want. You want me to go see this guy? It's in the very hard. I'll just set this guy on the wave point. Just message me and comment. And below and just let me know. No, I'm not going to walk all the way there. That'd be a long, long walk. Oh, that... Hey, who wants to see me jump off this cliff? See, you know, I wasn't going to play this Far Cry, but then my buddy, he talked it up. And to be honest, I'm kind of glad that I played this one. I think it's really fun. They got a lot of settings on this. Like, they got this one setting where you could... Huh? Okay. But, yeah, he... Like, literally, you could put it on survivor mode, and if you die once, it's game over. I think that's ridiculous. But you can tame any creature that comes in contact with you. Right. Take the bait, bro. Take the meat. Me and you are buddies. Remember that. Yeah. Alright. But yeah, no, I definitely recommend this game 100%. It's fun. You start off, you gotta build your tribe. I don't know if he was the enemy. I assume so. And then you can, as you play, you upgrade your character through this guy that gives you like psychedelic blood. And then every time you drink it, you get stronger and stronger. And then after so long, you can actually start taming the creatures around you. Welcome back, Elijah Smart. Civic Sony Entertainment.
Warpati, Winja Baldahata.
Bau Bau de Brestar.
Brother in need.
Winja Yaldas. Kusakmi Haita.
Yeah. No, I just... Bro, can I heal you? The campaign Yeah. I feel like in Far Cry 3, it was just more like, you know, you were trying to save your friends and escape, and then literally in Far Cry 4, you were just like tossed into it, and then you just went to a dinner, and the beginning of Far Cry 4 was crazy. I really didn't like it. Far Cry 3's beginning was 100% better. But no, I agree with you. Ooh, this guy's crazy. The one-eyed soldier. Yeah, there actually is like a bell towers, and it's not a bell tower anymore. It's more of a bonfire. Oop, just cracking my Jaguar. But yeah, no, it's more of a... You light a bonfire, and then it's pretty much like your fast travel, and then you do get like outposts, but in this you have to go running around and collect certain material, like certain trees, just like in the other one, for crafting and to upgrade. That's still in this, but it's the same concept. You gotta find material to upgrade your bases. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh wait, move the burn bodies. Okay, now I get this. Oh yeah, they totally should. Ooh. They should do one, a jungle safari one, but they should do it to where if you want to play with your friends, you could totally just add them. And then you and your buddies, if you really wanted to. Just all just take it out at one, you know, with each other. Just like kind of like Wildlands. No, Far Cry Primal is like prehistoric. Yeah, we burnt them. Guys, that was a good headshot right there.
Oh,
Yeah, they should do a jungle safari. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh. What do I gotta do? Where are you?
Josh.
Yeah, no, I agree. Just like Far Cry Wildlands, they actually have it to where you could play with a friend, and then you could do... not Far Cry Wildlands. Tom Clancy's Wildlands. Sorry about that, guys. But if you play with friends on there, it actually doesn't... if you do storyline or anything with them, it doesn't actually do the storyline on your save or anything like that. It's pretty cool. Yeah, it depends on whose world you go to. Because if you have your friends join your world, then it's going to actually do your storyline. But if you join your friend, your other friends, then it won't. What should I do, guys? You guys have any idea? Or, you know, anything you want?
It's all good, I can just delete it. Okay.
What's the score of the Cubs game?
Let's run. Hey, let's try to make it over there. Let's see if I can make it. Can you get one ready? But yeah, thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit the like and subscribe to my videos. My little buddy over here. I'm gonna call him Boo. My little buddy Boo. He's so cool. Look at him. Come here, buddy. You're so cool. Hey, thanks, man. You too. You have a good night. Hey, add me as a friend. Send me a friend request. But yeah, man. But you have a good night. Well, I think I'm gonna call it for the day. Thanks for watching. You guys have a wonderful night. And if you liked what you've seen, hit the like and hit subscribe. I'll be definitely making more videos today or tomorrow. I might be playing any game, Far Cry, Rainbow Siege, Wildlands, anything. Just send me a friend request. You guys have a wonderful day.